For a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. This life is too short to be slow.
Thank you. 体感性フォースウォールスタジオ起きて病のブレインダンス。
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
快適な宇宙の旅をお届けします。ご旅行の際には、ぜひオービタルエアを選び。
city have remained within human safety levels.
Think your deepest desires are beyond reach. Think again.
Klaus.
We make it happen.
joke is all that matters.
With Lingerie Cosmetics, you can be anyone.
Heywood's a rough place for biz, huh? Gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect to keep the wolves from eating you alive.
This is your turf. Must have something under control.
Just got the most wolves afraid of me.
Talk later.
Vaya con Dios.
day and be it done.
Come on.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislav Zabisco likely at the scene. Herb is a known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Zabisco and his crew.
Dropping! Please, no!
Why?
Experience the NUSA's biggest roller coaster, the Mega Ride. For an additional fee, you can get your own brain dance souvenir.
Couldn't have been a sailfish.
A real
right.
No.
V, you're here.
What is she doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend to do it.
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front.
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything?
Trust me.
No point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this.
A chance at what? Rotting.
Get the sense this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No. This discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
All right. The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us.
No.
Shame not to say hello.
This basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back. Dragged me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob, also on board.
And you plan to grab the basilisk, how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else.
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this be? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the basilisk in parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice job, Sunshine.
Mm-hmm. Damn short, sweet, and pertinent.
Okay. I'm in.
Okay. Thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
V? Meet you there.
Not a problem. Come on, let's go.
At think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I...
Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me, too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work. It is, then.
Do you need a light?
Well done. Thanks, boys. I've always been fond of trains. And the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel...
free. Like you could set off on 1,000 journeys all at once.
Perhaps. Let's set this work. Okay, here we are.
What cards? Could you help me look?
Sure thing. Nada. Some sort of Stone Age control panel. Not here. Well, well, well. Got something.
Carol! We have a card! What now? You have to put it in the reader!
Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Yeah. Here goes nothing.
Little engine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What do you want to talk about?
I know this may sound foolish, because I asked you to help me, but... why are you doing this?
'Cause it's important to you.
But is that all? Sorry, that sounded worse than I intended.
Any more questions?
No. I know everything I need to, I believe. Perhaps I should send Rogue flowers to thank her for introducing us.
Not really your style, don't think.
I would add a card. Thank you for giving me a true friend, you manipulative whore.
That's my girl.
All right, let's rejoin the others.
Come on, V. We have a to-do list. Settle itself.
Convoy, got eyes and ears on it?
Yes, Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. We could still
check. Sit your ass down a minute, honey. And breathe.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading on.
Hurry up and wait.
You're acting spooked.
As if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Anything happens, wake me up. Unless you want a nap, too.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
That another area of your expertise? Got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah?
You do? Oh dear, that means there's a major leak. Good night, V.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V. Speed.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them.
Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. Wait, no hemming and hawing. Take out that couple. Shoot out the damn coupler! Hell yeah! Surround them as soon as they're cut off!
Reloading! We got it!
Train's leaving. You'd better move.
Okay, let's go.
Ready to roll.
How's it going there, V? Did you have fun?
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy. I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too.
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead. In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems still to be in fine working order. You need me again. All you gotta do is call.
V. I'm sure I will, so you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
Shit!